Hey, good morning. So it actually rained last night and pretty stormy, but this morning I'm getting up and going to Snowmass. There is a balloon festival and so I'm gonna go check it out. Got here, people are still pulling up. I think this thing's not supposed to start until 7, so actually kind of worked out just perfect. They just started pulling out the balloons and filling them up there. So it's about to get really busy around here. Okay, that says it's really kind of freaky. All these balloons are going up at once. You got burners going off. You got hundreds of people everywhere. This is, it's a little weird being out here in the middle of it. Staying low on this side, and then that's sending them that way, and then they go up and it sends them back the opposite way, so they're just kind of circling this whole little valley here.